Look at the birds.
I know, he's trying to get it.
So if you just take it down to half a throttle, it just sits there, lovely. See what I mean?
It's going into the sun. Can't see him anymore. We do have this huge field that we can use.
Struggling a little bit, you need a little bit more weight.
It's only the first try though, isn't it? It's
fucking brilliant, mate.
It's huge.
No, that's at 1.6 metre. They go up to 5 metres. Can you imagine how big that is? Looks ace in the sun though, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's quite hard sometimes to orientate where he's, how the wing is in the sky.
Yeah.
See how he's sitting up a bit?
The wind's got him.
Yeah, it's not heavy enough to get into that wind.
It's got to be quite powerful though, because...
Yeah, I'll put three prop on it. So performance-wise, it's good. Oh, it's amazing. I love it.
Which was the wing bit, the parachute?
Yeah, that's what. Fast on the down leg. On the angle, look. Look at him.
No.
Oh, it's mega. And then power out of it. Into wind.
Joe gets scared that it's just going to go away with the wind.
Oh. Don't forget, I used to fly kites for years. He used to pull me across the ground in a car. That's full power. So I think the back will be going. Is that four?
Do you reckon you can land on here on a plane?
Yeah. Look how fast it goes downwind. Low battery.
Good hands.
Zayce, isn't it? Look how cool it is.
He actually pulls the strings.
I know. See if I can get him down. See if I can get him to come. Get him. He's done.